We're gonna go way back to the In Rock album for this next one.